themes, and no more spandex in primary colors, Batman Begins set a new standard for everything that followed it. If that didn't cement it enough, the critical battering that Bryan Singer's Superman Returns took the following year confirmed that audiences didn't want a throwback to a more innocent age. The darkness of high-grossing superhero pictures